Hello, traders. Last week was an interesting one for gold with a very strong reversal. In my last video analysis, I said that we should be careful because I draw attention at that point that, as we can see on the chart, although the price was rising, these highs are very close to each other and are indicating a reversal. As I said, gold strongly reversed, and as we can see on this weekly chart, we have this huge bearish engulfing 1,000 pips candle last week. And this 1,000 pips drop was made in only 2 days of trading. Going back to a 4 hour chart, we can see that indeed gold found the bottom in this 1860 zone and now is correcting this drop. But in my opinion, we will have a new leg down. And a good place to sell would be in this resistance zone. Also, if you look at this correction, we can see very clearly that is overlapping. As I said, I will look to sell rallies in this 1900 zone, and gold could drop to this level of support. Considering the very strong reversal from last week, in medium term we can have a change of trend to bearish. And gold could drop, as I said, in medium term, even to this level of support. Now, let's focus on this level of resistance now and try to sell rallies to this zone. That's it for today's analysis. Have a nice day. Bye bye.